Welcome back, guys, to the MossCraft SMP. This is episode 6, and we're finally doing the parkour that I mentioned. I have them locked up in a cage for this. I am these parkours were built by our little the producers, Ted, and over here we got Bob the Builder. You know, they slaved all night to build these courses. What the fuck did you just do, Justin? Okay, guys, technical difficulties. That was nothing. Okay, so guys, the rules are gonna be. I had rules set up for this, but you guys are just gonna go on the course and see who wins. So, the first one up is the easy course. So you guys can go now. Justin,
the button.
Mittens is kind of winning.
It's a race?
I forgot.
It's a race?
It is. I forgot to tell you guys that Mittens is a new addition to the SMP. I tried to get more people, but they just it didn't really work out. And it looks like we're about to have a winner here.
Easy.
Alright, so let me just show the... hold on, before you take that, let me show the viewers what you got. Let me get back up here really quick. I'm gonna have to bridge over technical difficulties, Justin, you know. where did that blow up?
I didn't see the slime block.
Oh.
And then you should have put a sign saying slime below, you dumbass.
What? It's you just have to just take a simple look down. Okay, this is what he got. He got drowned boots, some copper, some gold, and some iron. So you didn't really miss out on it a lot, Justin.
I already took it all, so
all stuff you had. But if you guys want to come over here, then. This is
let me eat
the...
some food real quick before
hold on.
I die.
There's a creeper right behind you. There's a creeper.
Oh my god.
Okay, hold on, guys. Warning. Guys, don't go yet. Let me explain this to the viewers. So this is the hard parkour built by Bob the Builder, and you guys might want to pay attention to this sign right here. Justin, you guys get a good look at this sign. Bob the Builder's giving you a hint. It's on the.
You can't read it now.
Justin.
Nope. Justin, you don't get to read the sign.
The sign says it. Stop. Ow. Stop it. Don't. No.
I went. Rules, it's on camera.
Justin, stop ruining it. Rules don't apply for the parkour.
Give me my stuff.
Take your stuff. Justin, win this one. This one's stuff's actually good. You can worry about your book after. So, Justin, get a good
Where
look at this.
Go?
Get a good look at the sign. Bob the Builder is giving you a hint. It's on the right.
Okay.
It's the one on the right.
Okay, it's on the left.
All right. No. All right. 3, 2, 1. You guys can go.
Oh, fuck. I messed up.
I messed up as well. I can't get the loot. I'm just going to show it to the viewers. The fact that I built this and just fell on the first try.
Oh, I made it somehow.
What the fuck?
Okay.
I ran out of sprint mid-run.
Oh, just Mittens remembered. It's the one on the right.
Why do I still have the speed boost? It's annoying.
Oh, it just lasts a little bit.
Why do you have a splicer speed boost?
Oh, because there's a little speedy part.
There is?
Yeah.
Holy Jesus.
Yep.
I'm going up the ladder.
All right. Okay, hold on.
Oh, dear God.
Are you over all the way up the ladder? So I believe over there.
Yeah, I'm all the way up
the ladder. So you're at the crossroad. It's double or nothing, or you can do like the bonus round where it's like what was the word again?
I'm kind of running low on food.
Hold
and
on, I'll come
right
up to
now.
Deliver you food. I'm right here. Justin, why are you up there? Did you teleport?
Yes.
Okay, hold on. Here.
I flew here.
So, what? Since you guys got to do this. Parkour.
What is the parkour?
It's ladder parkour.
Ladder parkour does kind of suck.
I went around the ladder
before, and it kind of I was doing so well on the first course, but now I just feel like I'm
so
gonna die.
Whoever gets to the top here first gets to make the choice first.
The choice of what? My crosswalker.
On Mittens, get up there.
What the fuck?
Okay, are you up at the little crossroad thing? What the fuck? No! That's cheaty cheats.
You know what's cheaty cheats? These ladders making me go downwards when I press space.
Hold on, Mittens. I'll get you back here in a sec. Alright, so here, break this. Break this. It's your little thing. So, since you got here first, you're at the crossroad first, you get the finish or double or nothing. That's just
I went down the ladder.
That's a bit of a smaller reward. Are you going for double or nothing? What?
Can you tell me why I'm going down the ladder and come back?
No.
Am I just going on
so,
the blind?
Do you want me to explain how double or nothing works? Okay, hold on. One second. That wasn't fair because I didn't explain it. Mittens here. So, if you fall, what? Okay. You
once,
push.
Do I have to go all the way back?
I had double or nothing. How it worked was if you fell once, you
cheats.
If you fell once, you lose. That's why it's double or nothing. So you kind of have to like one try it.
What is this double?
Do not work.
Just break them.
This door doesn't work. Right here.
What the what?
Take me this way.
You want to go in here?
Yes.
Alright, go in there. So, this is his reward. Bit more decent. You get a stack of diamonds, 2 netherite, a lot of wood, some golden apples and stuff. That means,
Justin, lot of wood to build my own base.
Yeah.
So you get to do the double or nothing round. Which is...
I just want
to
do it just for the fun.
Ooh, wow, guys! Here. The ladder worked! I didn't go down when it's pressing here. Space! Okay,
so, Justin, you get to go first, and then Mittens will go second. So, you can't fall.
What the fuck?
Okay, hold on. You guys get... Okay, you guys get 3 tries. 3 tries each. So, starting now. Three tries.
There's my worst nightmare. It's a baby zombie.
Okay, 3 tries each.
There's a stupid baby zombie.
Just teleport to me when you die. Justin used one. Mitten
ouch.
Used one. You each have used one.
I don't know how to make this.
Here. You got it. It's very... I failed while making it as well.
You have to time it?
Yeah, time it for when it doesn't tick you. And the way I have these built is it's really
Evan, you pushed me off.
I'll get you back up here.
I need to get back to the beginning.
There's a baby zombie. Okay, it killed itself.
It's your worst nightmare. A baba zombie.
Cheapy Mittens Stinger. Alright, so you are on your last turn, right?
I think so.
Fuck. Oh my god.
Okay.
Evan, this is unorganized.
What do you mean?
The zombies are interfering.
Time of day.
It's killing me.
Weather clear. Here is one, my last food. Okay, hold on 1 second.
Why does it damage you like that though?
Before you guys go, let me okay, I was
My shift key didn't work. What the fuck?
TP. How are we gonna get back up there? Do you guys want me to do it so you can see it?
Kinda.
Okay, let me. I'm pretty sure I can do it. I
can just go up here.
Okay, double or nothing. You know, double or nothing. I think this might be a little too hard for. Okay,
you honestly should have just made it like black.
I call
paint,
rigs.
Paint,
I call rigs.
It isn't rigs. I honestly thought this was too easy when I made this.
I instantly fell as soon as
did
I hit the jumper.
Fail on the TNT.
I figured it out.
Hold on,
out.
Mittens. You're allowed to use wood to bridge across the TNT stuff because Justin dropped it. Also, Justin, since you guys can't really do this, the double or nothing rule is off. You guys can just go. So, Justin,
wait, that
what?
Wait, I can't put this pressure plate on the. Damn.
Like a little. You guys can just go.
What is this?
Oh, you have to throw the. Is the under eye still in there?
He forgot to put the seed in there. There's supposed to be a seed in there, you know? You know, wheat seed?
What is... CP, no.
Wrong command, Bucko.
Stinger mittens.
Don't you even think about it.
Here, you have to... So, you have to put, throw ender pearls over onto these things.
Can I have some?
There were ender pearls in their hole. Okay, so yeah, you just need to do... You need to ender pearl across.
Bozo knocked me off.
I didn't knock you off. You knocked yourself off.
Here, TP.
I landed, but then you hit me.
Ow!
Ow! How do you people...
Justin, what happened?
I was using the pearls and it didn't work.
Where did
I
you... What happened? Where did you
TP me back?
Yeah, TP... Go to where you died. Go to where you... Okay, so, Justin...
I died from throwing the pearl.
How many ender pearls do you have, Justin?
I have 6.
Here, give me 3. Look, I'll show you guys how you do it.
They fell off, didn't they?
Give me those... I already know how to do this. I died because I didn't have enough health.
Here, so you... why?
Oh, it was just one block off.
If you were to reset the entire course, I could do the double or nothing. I figured out the secret, and I'm not going to tell any of you.
I built the course.
You hit me, you moron. You're a dumbass.
You hit me, and I can't get my loot.
Okay, hold on. I was like, I had this very, very elaborately planned out, and then I didn't expect you guys to die this much. When I made this, I really, really... Oh, Yo-Yo, you died. I mean, Mittens, you died right on the thingy.
Yes, because so, I didn't have enough health.
As you guys can see, I am right here. It works.
At my grave.
Run, the Enderbite's coming.
The Enderbite's coming! The Endermite
is coming. The Endermite is coming.
Oh my god, the Endermite is coming.
Don't worry, I'm coming to kill it.
Could you take me to my stuff? And then I'll go back to the second one.
I'll tell where you guys are here. You guys can try this. TP... Mittens, Stinger...
Oh god, he missed.
TP... Justin,
don't TP him yet, so I can grab. Oh dear.
Oh, hold on, Justin, back up. Oh, give him that stuff.
He took my demons.
Here, move for a second. There's supposed to be something on this sign. I think it broke.
It was dropper below.
Yeah, dropper below. It's the dropper, which is very compact. I died on this.
Yeah, very, very difficult.
Oh, did you do it? Thank God.
Ow.
What?
I opened the chest, it's a JK, and I'm like...
Oh! Hold on, don't take the loot yet.
Look how close I was! I walked all the way to the edge!
And then, hold on, oh wait, I need my loot's up there, I'll just get it in a second. So, no, down there is... Oh! Wait! Mittens! Oh! I feel so bad! You died at the real chest! So, look at all that loot. So, this is the Eliminator's chest plate I got from a mob. And you get some enchanted golden apples. Justin, you want to see what's in here?
Do I get my stuff back?
Yeah. Oh, Justin, don't take anything, but that's the endgame loot.
So do I get this for winning?
Yeah, that's your winner's loot. So enjoy your starter loot.
Yeah, I did just join the server. I'm already off to a great start, and I just joined the server.
This was supposed to be interesting with more people, but hope you guys enjoyed that a little bit of parkour.
I would have won the competition anyways.
Probably.
Bastard!
Cut it on camera!
Moron.
Stinger mittens. I need to get all... Where is all my loot? It's like discombobulated. Can I have my helmet back?
I'm wearing my own head.
Who? Thank you. All right. You take that.
Evan.
There's a helmet in there.
Yeah, well, Evan. Oh. As you can see, this book here, it needs to be signed.
I need my boots. Doing the challenge, by the way.
It's on camera.
My boots.
So now.
How is there two of my helmet?
So now you two both have to sign my book. Nice.
No. So,
Hold on.
Where did your nose go?
Where did your nose go? That's amazing.
You sound like an older brother saying, gotcha nose.
Where did your nose go?
Guys, look at my amazing redstone, by the way, guys. Oh, you didn't take the JK diamonds. Here, Mittens, you can have the 19 JK diamonds.
Can you open the door?
Yeah. Wait, do you have ender pearls on you?
Oh my god, your loot is scattered.
Yeah, let me see those ender pearls really quick.
I need to get out of here too, but okay.
Justin, did you grab my boots?
Yep. Where am I?
I don't know. I think like I failed at 1. Yeah, I was up at like 2 a.m. building this stuff.
How did you fail this? I beat it without moving.
Yeah, I moved. I over-anticipated the stuff, and I thought I would need to move.
You want to know what I thought this looked like? I thought this was a flat surface, like a 2D surface, carpet-like.
Yeah, I was gonna put like a I was gonna put carpet on this side, but I decided not to. This was all the way down to bedrock, but it's been put up a bit. It's been put up a bit so I could build that.
Yeah,
little...
great dropper.
Yeah, I don't know how we get out of this. This is down to bedrock.
Wheels.
This is some of your winner's wood. Oh, you.
I don't need my wood.
There was wood in both chests.
I have enough to build an entire mansion.
Oh.
Do you have my boots, perhaps, Justin? Diamond ones that I got for winning.
I don't know, maybe?
They are like, they're boots from an infernal mob. Also, look at did you see the enchants on your chest plate?
Yeah, protection 7?
Yeah, pretty good.
If only I had a full set of this.
Yeah, no, that's an eliminator chestplate. That's from the infernal mobs we have on. Wait, do you have my pickaxe, Justin?
Yeah.
No.
I'm out of here.
Do you have a netherite pickaxe, Mittens?
Wait, why do I have 2 axolotls? What axolotls are these?
Oh, do you have a netherite pickaxe by chance?
I do have your mom's head, Evan.
I'll take that as a...
Oh, my God.
Look, it's your mom's head.
I'll take that as a no, Mittens.
Take what as a no? The fact that I am dying of mining fatigue.
How did you die? Oh, because it's wood!
Yeah! Owie! What did I just get all of this? Why? Oh, all of our stuff is, like, separated.
Why is... Okay, this sucks. Oh, my God.
Just teleport
up
to me, Justin.
Can someone drag me into the nether?
No, just teleport here.
I can't fill all the stuff, though.
Someone drag me into the nether real quick. I need some blaze rods.
Hold on.
Don't question why. I just need some blaze rods.
Here. Do you have my armor?
Just so you know, I've done nothing wrong.
Emerald pickaxe, emerald hoe,
where do I go?
Those are my boots.
I can't believe I was the first one to complete the double or nothing challenge. That was just as easy as the easy challenge. It was practically the exact same
setup. Yeah, no, I tried to make it easy, but then I realized it was too easy.
Too easy. The only way that I figured out how to do this was because I figured out a secret.
Where's my other
stuff? Do you want to know the secret now that we've already passed the...
Alright, guys. Well, I don't know how, but in that whole event, I managed to lose my helmet and my leggings and my bow. Luckily, I still have my sword and my pickaxe, but I did lose the dwarven pickaxe, which is a huge loss because it was my efficiency 10 pickaxe. But at least the... parkour challenges were completed, and Mittens has now established all his loot in the SMP. So if you liked the video, make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.